Hello friends, welcome in Medical Discovery. So today topic is various serological and skin test. In this video I tell you some serological and skin test that will be helpful for your nursing exam preparation. So watch video till then and don't forget to subscribe channel. Number 1, Vidal test. The main purpose of this test for the diagnosis of enteric fever. Number 2, cold hemagglutination test. The main purpose for the diagnosis of primary atypical pneumonia caused by mycoplasma. Number 3, Paul Bernal test. The main purpose for the diagnosis of infectious mononucleosis. Number 4, reflex test. The main purpose for the diagnosis of typhus fever. Number 5, Streptococcus mg agglutination test. The main purpose for the diagnosis of primary atypical pneumonia caused by mycoplasma. Number 6, sick test. Skin test. The main purpose for the find out immune status against diphtheria. Number 7, dick test. Skin test. The main purpose for the determine the need of immunization against scarlet fever. Number 8, Montex test. Skin test. The main purpose to find out whether the person is immunized against tuberculosis or not. Number 9, Lepromin test. Skin test. The main purpose used in leprosy patient. Number 10, Freeze test. Skin test. The main purpose for the diagnosis of lymphoglenoma. Number 11, Brucellin test. Skin test. The main purpose for the diagnosis of brucellosis.